first thing I do the next morning is get up and put down what I didn't put down the day before and then continue. So I just write what it
is. It's running as a movie.
It's pure self-expression.
Oh, yes. If I'm cranky about something, I write it down and I write why I'm cranky.
Today I'm talking to Shirley Goodbar, who's a writer of poetry, fiction and non-fiction on the Central Coast. Thank you so much for having me to visit
you today,
Shirley.
Just got up there, my bad.
Thank
you. I just realised that we've got a camera on.
We're on Coast Arts, Coast FM 963.